me again, Miss Pero, your playgroup teacher. Nah, today we will learn about math. It's practicing writing. Number one, two, number five. You ready?
Okay, Rainbow Kids, now let's we do this worksheet. Don't forget to prepare pencil, yeah? We will learn how to write numbers from 1 to 5. First, let's begin with number 1. This is easy, yeah? You just need to make straight line like this. Now you try to make it by yourself. Tap 3 times. Yeah. Okay, easy, right? Next, it's number 2. Okay. If you want to write number 2, you need to make it like you make half heart. Like this. And then strike line to the right. Half heart like this. And then strike line to the left, to the right, I mean. Half heart, strike line. Half heart, strike line. 3 times, yeah? Okay, next, it's number 3. Number 3, you make 2 curve line. They are together. 1, 2. Hop, hop, like that. Okay, you make it 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Okay, next, number 4. Number 4, if you want to write number 4, it's like you making chair, but it's upside down. Okay, strike line from the top to bottom, and then strike line to the right, and then from the top to bottom again, one more time like that. Strike line to the right and to the bottom. Okay, you make it 3 times, and then the last one, it's number 5. Number 5. Okay, first what you need to do is make strike line to the left, and then go down and make half circle. I will show you one more time, yeah? Strike line to the left, go down and half circle. Okay, good luck, Rainbow Kids.